Okay, here it is. Christmas, past paper. Question one, the symbol for this thing here is called what? We've got an LDR transistor. An LDR is a light dependent resistor, which looks like that. A transistor, if you remember, looks like that. A photovoltaic cell. Looks like that, I believe. And a thermistor. Looks like that. So the answer is an LED because it's emitting light, and a triangle with a line through it is a diode, light emitting diode. So the answer to number one is C.